fishing here at this old home place to look at this. This is an old 1949 dozer. An Allis Chalmers. This is back when everything was literally hydraulics. Look at the way this thing's built. Rebar roll cage. I mean, it's all growed up now in this area. But sometimes we forget what the old stuff looked like. I mean, that thing's got some serious steel on it. Pretty neat piece of history right there. In 1949, was a long time ago. So get out, enjoy nature's great outdoors, and see what part of history you can find.